Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you all about an incident in a jungle that how a lion and mouse become friends. So friends, let's start. There was a jungle in which every animal was very happy and lived with peacefully with each other. Then suddenly there is entry of lion predator in the jungle. And he looked for lion everywhere. Then after hours searching for the lion, he found the lion slept. Then he decided to catch the lion. And he came near to the lion and threw the net on the lion. And as when the lion waked up, he found himself to be very clenched in the net. And then he started to roar with his pain. Then a mouse detected his roar, and by following his roaring, he came near the lion and decided to help him, as he was in very worse condition and mouse can't watch this. So the mouse do dare and move ahead and try to save the lion. So he decided to cut the net. So by escaping from the predator, he come near the net and cut the net. Then lion get free, and then after as he get free, the lion follow the predator and throw him out of the jungle. Then lion come back and thanks the mouse and hug the mouse also. And then they get become a very very good friend. So friends, what's the moral of this story? The moral of this story is that the little friend may prove to a very great friend. And also friendship not based on any size difference. So friends, also follow this moral in your life. Thank you. I hope you like this video.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.